What's up, everyone? And we are back in Call of Duty 2. As I've said earlier, that we're gonna go and play Call of Duty 2 campaign, the full of the campaign, till the release of Call of Duty World War 2. Obviously, we're gonna go and cover the full World War 2 campaign as well on my channel. And yeah, we're gonna go and start another mission today. We're gonna resume our game where we left off last time. And I did two parts already. You can go and watch them if you want to. And make sure to drop a like if you enjoy, and yeah, let's go.
Okay, comrade, this way! Let's go!
Good luck, comrades.
Okay, comrade, this way! Let's go!
Good luck, comrades.
Run!
Captain!
Up on the second floor! Right there!
Sanitäter!
Stop their counterattack, comrades! Stop it at all costs! We will not lose this position again! It's the Germans! To the southwest! Enemy infantry! Over by the truck! On our left wing!
Cover me, Wiley! He's down!
It's the fascists! To the southeast!
The Germans are moving in the open! Over to the south!
Enemy infantry! Near the defense!
comrades. That should take care of them for now. No doubt they'll be back in a couple of hours. Let's head back to the station house. Move!
January 2nd, 1943. Surrounded on all sides by Soviet forces, the German 6th Army at Stalingrad continues to crumble in the absence of a desperately needed supply line. Many German soldiers trapped in the city, who are now literally starving and running out of ammunition, continue to fight regardless, fearing that the Soviets will execute those who attempt to surrender. The fighting amongst the firebombed ruins of the city intensifies, as thousands of Soviet infantry continue to retake Stalingrad, one block at a time.
Comrades, the fascists have recaptured several apartments along this street. Our duty is to take back these buildings one by one and then destroy their ammunition depot near City Hall. Let's go!
Enemy infantry!
Out on the second floor!
Our comrades are stripped out of them! We must assist them!
Stop!
Evolve, team, we're getroffen!
one's for my mother!
Don't let up! They must reach the depot!
This one's for Valentina!
Vasily, suppress the Germans in the building on the left side of the road!
That's for my father, you fascist son of a bitch!
The building on the left, Vasily! Shoot through those windows!
That's for my little sister, you butchers!
Keep the pressure on the Germans so our men can move up to the depot!
And this one's for my dog! How you like it?
Don't let up! They must reach the depot!
Okay, let's move out! No time to waste!
Commander, German army is well disciplined and will
comrades! Through the door! Let's clear this building! Now wait for Pavel to get that bastard's attention. Pavel, do it.
Yes, comrade.
Fourth floor, gray building.
He's dead. Good shot, comrade.
Well done, Vasily. Now let's move on. We still have to secure the rest of City Hall.
Stay close to me! Okay, I am with you!
Thank you.
Comrade Vasily. Looks like our numbers didn't come up today. Not yet, anyways.